Oakville, Iowa is the location of devastation and destruction after the recent floods in the Midwest. The floods began June 8, 2008 and lasted until July 1st for most cities, but not Oakville. The levee that is located right outside the town broke open during the storm that caused the floods and created a heavy rush of water to come crashing into homes and buildings. Homes were destroyed, leaving miles of debris, furniture, and personal possessions. Residents could only hope for help in reconstructing their homes. Volunteers rushed into the scene as fast as they possibly could and went straight to work in rebuilding homes. The first step was to muck out the homes and disinfect mold behind walls and underneath floorboards. Nearly all furniture and appliances needed to be trashed. Nearly a year later, mission teams needed to do demolition on homes so that new drywall, plywood, Tyvek, and other materials could be applied to the houses. This is where our team came in during this trip. We did demolition, applied flooring underlayment, applied trim around windows, installed insulation, redid plumbing, and enclosed a porch. We did all of this work while being well fed, sleeping in the basement of the local church on bunk beds, and enjoying friendship and fellowship. It was an experience that none of us could forget. The pictures that are being shown are just a few of the homes that were damaged and still need help. They show signs of frustration and sorrow, of grief and disappointment. They need your help and support. These are the only homes that have been completed. They show signs of happiness and joy, of gladness and peacefulness. Notice how many homes still need repair and only a few homes have been completed. Now we need your help to support this cause. We ask that you come join us on a future mission. There is great food and so much friendship and fellowship during the evening and into the night. We want to go with more workers in the future so that we may accomplish much more. We are thankful for the support that we've gotten so far, but more needs to be done. Please speak with Mr. Tom Dickinson if you would like to join or support our team in any way possible. Supporting our teams include making donations, whether it is monetary or material, and also praying for team members. Please help this cause, for it is one that cannot wait any longer.